Translation and rotational motion about an axis. Let us consider a block sliding down an inclined plane without any sidewise movement. The block is a rigid body, hence its motion down the plane is such that all the particles of the body are moving together. The rigid body here is in pure translation motion, which is at any instant of time all particles of the body have the same velocity. Consider a ball rolling down the same inclined plane. Here, all the particles are not moving with the same velocity at any instant. Hence, the body, therefore, is not in pure translation. However, its motion is translation plus something else. To understand what something else is, let us take a rigid body. The most common way to constrain a rigid body is to fix it along a straight line. The motion of such a rigid body is called rotation, and the line along which the body is fixed is termed as its axis of rotation. Example is the ceiling fan. In some examples of rotation, the axis may not be fixed. Example for this is an oscillating fan. Rotation of such a fan as an oscillating movement in a horizontal plane above the vertical through the point at which the axis is pivoted.